Lawmakers gave final approval to House Bill 5. It will gradually phase out the tax that distilleries pay on aging bourbon barrels. It also ensures protected funding for schools, fire departments, and EMS districts while giving local governments 20 years to plan and diversify their tax bases. It now goes to the governor's desk.